to Baycott, hands off to Cormac Ryan behind a screen. Thought he was going to elevate for three, but instead dumps it to Davis. He'll try the triple and nail it from the right sideline. So 9-9 the score as Ingram has it on the left baseline for Carolina, spinning into the paint, gets to the rim, hooks it home, and draws the foul. When Cadeau got the ball, drive by Davis, out to Withers, pump fake for three, drives to the cup and finishes with the left hand through contact. So 17-15, Carolina with the lead in the ball. Cadeau between the legs, drives left of the lane, gets to the rim and flips it in. Tough finish. Tar Heels just one of seven from three-point range so far. R.J. Davis will try and change. Well, right when I said it, right? Harrison Ingram with the rebound for Carolina. R.J. Davis, pitch ahead to Ryan. Right back to R.J. Three ball. You know it. Timeout, Lehigh. Cadeau, front side, gets in the post to Baycott. Going hard against Pearland. Spins, pumps, elevates, and scores with the left hand. Tar Heels working around the perimeter. 15 on the shot clock. Davis, crossover, drives, stops, scores, and draws the foul. He had the bigger Pearland on him and knew what to do. Took him to the rim, gets it into Baycott in the post. One-on-one with Tan. Spins baseline, and the baby hook off the window for two. Davis has it with 15 on the shot clock. Gets a screen from Baycott. Pulls up for the long two. Count it. Jitterbugging around. Sends it out to Harrison Ingram. Shot clock down to four. Ingram spins into the paint. Gets to the rim and finishes with a man-sized shot. Trimble moving quickly. Goes underneath on the baseline. Left corner, Ingram. Three ball. Yes, sir. Carolina working in the half court. Other side. 20 seconds on the shot clock. They get it down low to Baycott. Free from Pearland for the two-handed flush. There is no doubt that he is willing to chat with anybody on the court. Tar Heels break the pressure. It turns into a dunk. Cormac Ryan, two hands from the left side. Strong rebound by Rob Landry up in the air, weak side. He'll push it front court, protecting the ball. Rob's going to fire one from three. Oh, he banked it in. Center square for three.